Welcome to everyone in the Indian Exponent News. So today our report is based on an historical order which was passed first time in the history of Chenab Valley. The order was passed by the District Magistrate Kishtwar in which restrictions were imposed on the local petrol pump owners for not selling petrol to those two-wheeler riders who will found without helmet. But unfortunately, the local police has failed to implement this order and the ground level is completely something different. And you can see this in our report.
We have issued the order under section 144 for the betterment of the population, especially the young youth who make use of these two-wheelers and they apply without wearing the helmets. Especially their parents should also tell them to not go in the market riding over these two-wheeler vehicles without wearing the helmets. I hope the police authorities will surely implement my order.
An order was passed by the District Magistrate Kishtwar where petrol pump owners were directed to not sell petrol to those two-wheeler vehicles who will found without helmet. But it has been seen that police has failed to implement this order. So what would you like to say on this?
This order was issued on my request on 13/8/2018. These orders are valid for 2 months. We implemented it for 2 months and we are waiting for DC to renew it and we will again implement it. As per section 144, an order can only be issued for a period of 2 months. That lapsed on the 14th of last month. We are yet waiting for DC, Deputy Commissioner, to renew this order so that we can implement it. As and when we receive that order, it will be implemented in letter and spirit.
Sir, as per our reports, the order was renewed on 23rd of October.
As soon as the copy reaches us,
okay.
I've seen the website that is not available on the website. As soon as the copy reaches us, we'll implement it.
So again, on the same spot, you have seen the bite of DM Kishtwar as well as the bite of SSP Kishtwar. DM Kishtwar is expecting that SSP and the local police will implement this order, and SSP Kishtwar is saying that he has not received a copy of order yet. Well, the order was passed under 144 CRPC in the month of August 2018, and the same order was renewed on 23rd October 2018. Well, we hope that the order shall be implemented as soon as possible. And such order, it's an historical order and the first time in the history of Chenab Valley, the order under 144.